add a score variable. So just how I did in the last video, you guys, go in there and add a variable called score. All right, remember, it's under data, and you're going to click the make variable button, and when you click it, you'll be able to create a variable named score. All right, good luck.